Let's start this. Okay. So, hello YouTube and welcome to Code & Dragons' first Let's Play for Space and... Crap, there goes my mic. Oh my gosh, this is already...
What a great intro.
Already a good start.
What a great intro.
Already a good start. We know this is going to be a good day.
That's it, I'm done. I'm going away.
Okay, bye. Have some fun in space. Oh crap, it just... Did I lose connection? Is that what it says?
You already lost. Yep. Meteor storm inbound.
I don't know if that's... Did it save? Because that used to happen when you were the host, and it saved. So maybe it just saved. I'm gonna continue to build over here. Well, you go somewhere. I don't really want to know where. Go fend off the Martian invasion.
Roger.
But yeah, my little base here is perfectly protected from the stupid meteor showers because the sun can't hit inside an asteroid. What now? What are you doing? I see rocks. I can't tell if they're my rocks or just asteroids.
I'm not mining it. It must be yours because I'm not doing nothing.
Okay. We need iron so we can continue building in here.
I could cheat and get a small drill ship from the respawn thing.
No, we got that more ships mod in, so we'll have those one ships that we used in the last time we played. What were they? Those little drill ships that worked fantastically. Saved lives.
Only you can prevent a forest fire.
Now I'll probably have to write like some copy infringement thing. Be like, somebody would be like, "Hey, you didn't cite that."
I don't think that's quite how it works.
I know, but that's how it works for paper, so.
Your ship is annoying.
I know. It's upside down. If you can really call it upside down in space. I feel like I dug too far. I did, darn it. Well, there goes the wall. What the heck was that?
Maybe that was the ship finally coming. Maybe that was that ship that I lost a while ago.
Before we started recording?
Yes.
Goodness. What is
this? Did you lose a portion of your ship?
No, I drilled it off because I didn't want to wait for the iron to refine because I died, remember? Because I ran out of power. Rule number one of space engineers, never run out of power, because you can't run back to your ship. You just float off into space. It's not fun.
There's a lot of... You better hurry up. Those rocks are...
I'm not really concerned about the rocks. I'm more concerned about making a hole in the wall. I just want a temporary base. Or not a temporary, it'll probably become permanent. But I just want a base, and most of these are just stone. Nobody likes stone.
The most useless thing.
I mean, you make gravel, but what do you use gravel for? I know there's uses, but I don't know what they are off the top of my head.
We are space engineer pros. MLG.
Oh, there's another stone. Boing. That's also why I want to get this little base up, so I can put gravity in here and they just all fall on the floor. And it's not a hassle to go find them all. Or they roll out into space. Then they'll just be gone. But
that usually starts lagging up my computer for some reason.
It's probably all of the rocks.
My computer does not like the little rocks.
Low res?
No, I'm on the higher setting. It's just my computer doesn't like them for some reason.
My computer's doing okay. Kinda. I mean, I got some lag all the time. Where's the ship? Because I lost it. Oh, there it is. I'm going the opposite direction. Fantastic. I didn't start a timer. Great.
Messed up.
It's okay. Nobody's perfect. Not even YouTubers. especially us.
Hmm. That could be a problem.
What did...
What's going on? Oh!
What now? We have too many.
We're good.
I must have broke something important.
Why?
Because I gotta get away from this refinery because it's super loud and I can't hear myself talk. But I have pipes. I'm not sure where they're from. Why don't I just put all the material in? Why do I only put them? This gets worse and worse every day.
Yeah. Huh.
It was fine. Oh wait, I don't want a refined stone. That's what we're doing.
Oh, my connection must be going down the crap.
Half of this is just connection issues.
Because I'm trying to get this intercepted, but the lag is.
Is there more lag than when you host?
Well, like, it's not smooth. It's jutting, so it's impossible for me to keep up with it.
Oh, it's doing one of those moves. I think it's because I have all these rocks floating around.
I don't know if that would cause the lag necessarily, but it's just...
Well, I mean, just all the things moving in different directions all at the same time, I feel like that would cause... Oh, no! Thought I was with all this lag. I thought I was going to slam into a wall or something really hard and die. That would not be good because I have components that I cannot lose. You will know eventually what they are. What is this? A projector?
Oh my god! What is going on? This physics.
They added a projector. I've never used a projector. Unless that's like part of a mod, but it doesn't say like mod. It just says projector. Which, I don't know. I don't even know, man. I don't even know. But yeah, this is temporary setup for this. Thank you.
Huzzah!
Huzzah!
How do I get home?
Uh-oh. What did you do? Does it shoot at you?
No. Right,
oh, yeah, because it's one of the ones that doesn't have any... auto-gun things. Oh, crap.
Doesn't have anything on it.
That's not going to work, because we don't have anything over... Okay, whatever. I guess I should have waited a little bit longer. But I was impatient. Well, they have guns. They just have people shooting, like the... They're not. They don't have auto guns. They have the ones that the pilot shoots. So since they're unmanned, it's their defenseless.
I don't think this one has anything.
No. It. Oh wait, no.
No. It has nothing.
No, that one's a scout. The scout does have nothing, doesn't it? Did you capture it? Is that why it's getting oddly close, rather too quick for me to want to know? We need that beacon. So we know where its stuff is. What was that all about? Don't ask. Oh, no. You know.
The struggles.
The struggle is real. I want to make something. Can I, like, make a list?
Oh, that felt good.
Great. You did that on national YouTube something or other. Hey, how do you have? What? No. How do you?
You're talking to yourself. I just got that.
I know you did. But like, how do you what's it called? How do you like mass produce something? Like instead of clicking each time, or do you have to click each time?
There's a button you click.
Great.
It's in the top right, I think.
Top right.
It's like look kind of like an here. Let me get in there.
Oh, repeat mode. Let's try that. Yeah, repeat mode. I figured it out.
Is, like, I wish you could, like, is there a way you can just, I want 50.
I don't know, probably not. Probably not yet, anyways. I don't know, they're, where's the uranium I cooked? Hopefully I didn't take that off of, out of the assembler and put it somewhere.
Well, this isn't awkward.
What are you doing?
Hi.
Oh, wait, I want it to go into my... Oh, it's in my inventory. I think it's in my inventory. What are you... Oh, wait. Why? Why? You could have damaged it. You did damage it. I can tell, because it's not symmetrical.
Energy critical.
Oh, crap. Stupid energy. Who needs it?
Me.
Not dying again with 200 and some plates on me.
The heck? What's the button to turn off? Oh, that's right. I don't have any of the... All right, Mr. Reactor, where are you?
Yeah, you don't have any. Oh, jeez, you are jumping all over the place. Play on low res. You move.
I think it's a connection. I don't think it has anything to do with...
You're saying it's my fault.
Yes, I am. Alright, now where is this reactor at?
It's not in my inventory. I want the plates. Give me the plates.
Oh, found it.
Give me the plates. Oh,
there's
geez.
So many reactors.
What? Why are there a lot?
Oh no.
Maybe boosts power? I don't know.
Anyways, I'm not gonna worry about that right now.
I'm not really worried about it either. I'm worried about building my base. Normally you build the bases, but... Switch role, I guess. Oh no. I'm lagging. Ow! Was that you? Of course it was. You damaged me. We have a skin pack mod, so I kind of want to go change my skin. I don't want to be this boring guy. Where is that chip?
What color? Are you just the normal color?
I'm just black. You're white.
Are you trying to say something?
Maybe. I can jump higher than you. Oh, jeez, this is horrible. Why would anybody play in third person?
I don't know, the whole, like, aiming thing is off when you do that.
Ooh, that's fun. I'll open this terminal. That's not what we wanted to do. We want to change our skin color. How do we do that? Not skin color, wow.
Oh, wow. First video, and you're already going to incite...
That was on it. Okay, I'm sorry. That was very unintentional. I wanted suit color. That was... Wow. That was bad. Whoops. Wait, do you go in the... No, you go in this side, don't you? Yeah, change your appearance. Wow. I walked right past it.
Oh, I can imagine already the YouTube... The comments. Just wonderful YouTube comments.
Yeah, well... Yeah. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, look. It's like... I'm camouflage. Cool. I got some army ones, so we're not just random astronauts. Now we belong to something.
Or Bob. Bob the Blob.
I don't have Bob. Bob was scaring me. How is that urban camo? The last one was more urban camo than that. Okay, so scrolling does... Oh, never mind. Greasy. Oh boy. Maybe. is the Navy School. Woodland. What if that was okay? I guess I understand that.
Ahoy, matey.
Pentagon. Oh, it's Pentagon pattern, not like Pentagon, like the Pentagon. Okay. 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 Well, I'm obviously gonna be the commander because actually maybe Peppermint. Peppermint might be cool. We're gonna go Peppermint just because it's different.
For the holiday spirit.
Yep, holiday spirit, Christmas time.
No message received from Spirit.
Yeah, I know. It left.